Tesla drops a massive bombshell video about neural networks in its full self-driving enabled electric vehicles. Welcome back everyone, this is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please take a moment and subscribe to our channel as I'm about to show an interesting video from Tesla, very rare that has been going viral. So Tesla just dropped a massive bombshell, a rare video on its Tesla AI new Twitter account showing how multi-modal neural networks work in its full self-driving electric vehicles, and the video is currently going viral on Twitter. Here's what Tesla says. Our multimodal neural networks are already in customer vehicles. These networks take an arbitrary modalities such as camera videos, maps, navigation, IMU, which means Inertial Measurement Unit, GPS, and etc., says Tesla in an accompanying message to its video. You're seeing it on your screen. The video has already been viewed more than 130,000 times and received thousands of likes on Twitter. Look how sophisticated is the program that runs Tesla's full self-driving software. I particularly like the real-time bird view, which sees the traffic far ahead and looks for the opportunity to make a left or right turn. Tesla explains that tasks such as occupancy prediction are already quite general in what they represent. In some ways, they are ontology-free and simply predict the probability that some 3D position is occupied. Such occupancy can be used for collision avoidance by any robot. All of this is enabled by fleet-scale auto-labeling. By using video data from multiple trips in the same location, Tesla says it can reconstruct the entire scene. Friends, this is a rare video in which Tesla explains its electric vehicle, how it improves the full self-driving to make it safer. In addition, Tesla says the building of state-of-the-art generative modeling techniques, enabling the company to predict possible outcomes given past observations in a jointly consistent manner across multiple camera views on its electric vehicles, which are powered by the full self-driving software. I don't know. Let me know your thoughts about this, friends. Now, what do you say about such a dangerously sophisticated AI from Tesla? 20 years from now, we'll look back, and I hope we aren't handing the keys to Earth over right now. What do you think? This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla breaking news stories and videos, and I look forward to seeing you in the next story. Friends, I have a very cool video to share with you of how Tesla FSD demonstrates its incredible progress in tight construction zone. Welcome back everyone, this is Armin Harayan with a very viral interesting video with you that is being viewed by many people. A recent video posted to Twitter shows Tesla's full self-driving beta software navigating a construction zone with very tight space. Look at that video. The video, which was posted by Tesla owner Silicon Valley, shows a Tesla Model 3, I think it's a Model 3, equipped with FSD beta driving through a construction zone where workers are cutting down branches. The car is able to maneuver through the tight space without any problems, even as the workers move around the car. The video has been met with a lot of praise from Tesla enthusiasts who are impressed with the progress that FSD beta has made. Some people have even commented that the video is insane and that shows how far FSD, Tesla's full self-driving, has come. Of course, there are still some people who are skeptical of FSD beta. They point out that the car is still in beta and that is not perfect. However, the video shows that FSD beta is making significant progress and that it is becoming more capable of handling challenging driving situations. In fact, recently, actually today, Tesla CEO Elon Musk reiterated in Europe once again that the company is close to solving autonomy while highlighting the automaker's efforts and what they mean to its valuation. He said, although I've said this before, I think we will solve autonomy soon. Musk said on Friday, speaking at the VivaTech conference in Europe. Friends, it will be interesting to see how Tesla FSD beta continues to develop in the future. If it continues to make progress at this rate, it could eventually become a viable alternative to human driving and going to level 5. So here are some comments from that tweet. Truly insane to see how far FSD has come, one person says. Another person says, nice, but were you pressing the accelerator? I think no, because if it's FSD, it does itself. And another person says, I was driving with FSD the other day with some obstacles and my Tesla handled them without a problem. So what I make of this, friends? The video of Tesla FSD beta navigating a construction zone with very tight space is a clear demonstration of the progress that Tesla's software has made so far. It is still in beta, but it is becoming more capable of handling challenging driving situations like these tight spaces. It will be interesting to see how FSD beta continues to develop in the future. Let me know, friends, what do you think about Tesla's progress with its full self-driving beta software? This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news. God bless you, and let's see our next story. Today, Tesla CEO Elon Musk made very important announcements about Tesla's full self-driving and the future of full self-driving for Tesla. And we have an interesting video by Twitter user StrengthPlan, who shows his Tesla Model 3 FSD beta navigating New York City's FDR driveway to New York City's financial district without any disengagements, friends. This is really cool. Look how important it is for the future of automotive transportation and for self-driving cars and Tesla. Now, you have to be very alert when you do this kind of thing. So be careful when you do. While you're watching this video, I want to tell you that Tesla CEO Elon Musk reiterated once again that the company is close to solving autonomy while highlighting the automaker's efforts and what they mean to its valuation. Here is what he said. Elon Musk today said, although I have said this before, I think we will solve autonomy soon. Musk said today via Reuters, speaking at the Viva Tech conference in Paris. Many people were watching it live. Musk has long highlighted Tesla's prowess in the electric vehicle space, and as the automaker has prioritized solving autonomy for the better part of a decade, it has not been uncommon for him to state the company is close to being the first to roll out a full self-driving car. Tesla has its autopilot and full self-driving suites available, but they are not fully autonomous, meaning a driver cannot sleep while the car is moving. Instead, the automaker has said that its FSD beta is an SAE level 2 drive support feature, but this is far from the level 5 grade that would indicate it is fully autonomous. In level 5, there is not even a steering wheel. Musk also said during the Viva Tech event that Tesla's driving force behind its valuation is autonomy. The value of the company is primarily on the basis of autonomy. That's really, I think, the main driver of our value, Elon Musk said. Tesla shares have spiked recently in significant fashion, adding more than $200 billion in value because of partnership announced with Ford and GM that would see the companies adopt Tesla's NACS charging connector and gain access to its supercharging network. However, Tesla's biggest bulls have highlighted the importance of autonomy to their outlook for the stock for the future. ARK Invest, for example, has stated that an operational robotaxi fleet would surge Tesla's stock price significantly. Elon Musk's visit to Europe has included numerous meetings with officials from both France and Italy, as the company is expected to release the location of its next gigafactory by the end of the year. It may be Spain, it may be France, it may be Italy, because he has been touring on these places, even England. So it seems like Europe may be the location it will end up, as reports of negotiations with Spain were already revealed earlier this week, and I've reported about that. However, Tesla has been strongly linked to France recently, and who knows, maybe Tesla will build its next gigafactory in France, friends. But yesterday we saw that Tesla's CEO Elon Musk was in Italy, and they had a seemingly very couple of very good meetings with the leadership in Italy, especially Italian Prime Minister Giorgia Meloni. So who knows, maybe Italy will be better because Italy has a nice automotive industry, the Fiat is there, but France also has an automotive industry. To be honest, I don't know much about the automotive industry in Spain. Maybe there are a couple of large car makers that make cars there, but we'll see. Let me know what you think, friends, about this, how this FSD drives. This is Armin Haria from TorqueNews.com. God bless you, everyone. See you soon in our next report.